The Bucksport Fire Department is warning people about a phone scam. They say someone is calling people posing as the fire department and asking for money. The fire department says they will never ask for money over the phone. The only fundraising they're doing is in person at their stand at Wednesdays on Main Summer Event Series in downtown Bucksport. They also ask people to never give people money over the phone.